achievement award. Professor Ayodele Akiwunmi was the second president of the GRNMA from 1971 to 1974, and is also the president of the West African College of Nursing from 1995 to 1996. She was the editor-in-chief of the Ghanaian Nurse Journal in 1987. Professor Akiwunmi served as the chairperson of the Nurses and Midwives Council of Ghana from 1993 to 1996. She was a board member, West African representative of the Commonwealth Nurses Federation from 1988 to 1999. Professor Akiwunmi was a member of the Interministerial Committee on the Registered Colleges of Applied Arts, Science and Technology, and a member of the Professional Services Committee, International College of Nurses. She also served as a West African representative of the Commonwealth Nurses Federation from 1970 to 1974. She instituted the celebration of the Nurses Week, Nurses Day, in 1970. She served several terms as head of the Department of Nursing at the University of Ghana, where she was instrumental in starting the bachelor's degree in nursing.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is our meeting. Please help me welcome Mr. Sarfo-Gyan. Put your hands together for Mr. Sarfo-Gyan. You did a presentation for this award. Achievement award is Mrs. Mabel Sarfo-Gyan. Mrs. Mabel Sarfo-Gyan, winner of the Professor Ayodele Akiwunmi Outstanding Achievement Award. Please let's hear it louder for her.
Mabel Sarfo-Gyan, congratulations, Principal Nursing Officer. Critical care, although we are careful, there is something wrong with our core. No one is thinking to be a nurse, so
thank you so much, thank you so much. Our next award, ladies and gentlemen, will be the Dr. Kweku Asantekrobia Educator Award. We'll see a short video of that as well.